What does it feel like for the guys?
Great feeling. Words can't express, you know. Wanna give God thanks and praise. Credit to the technical staff, the backroom staff, the players. Understand how important this game was, and they come out on top today. We always had believed that, you know, we could achieve it, and we showed today that we are the better team on the day.
Yeah. So can you summarize the season for you guys?
Hard work. A lot of hard work, ups and downs, you know. But at the end of the day, we pride ourselves in hard work. We pride ourselves in hard work. The technical staff always try to instill in the players winning an attitude by Central FC. And it shows again today, our hard work paid off again.
Yeah, so congratulations again, coach. You'll have the Pro League starting next week. How do you feel about that?
We'll enjoy celebration tonight, and then we will, by tomorrow, we'll
turn your attention to the Pro Bowl.
Yes, exactly.
All right, well, congratulations again on the successful three-peat. Anything that you want to say, particularly to the players? Any shout-outs to anybody?
Yeah, as I said again, special shout-out to Mr. Sturgeon, who has been a fantastic assistant coach, managing director, Mr. Ben Sancho, and all the other staff members, Moses, Mike Larry, Khan, everybody. They deserve this title because they have done a fantastic job.
All right, thanks again. Congratulations again, coach.
Thanks very much.